the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Matt Moore.
Well, folks, we're seeing a little bit of sunshine out there across the Susquehanna Valley, and we're taking a live look here at your News 8 SkyCam network, where, yeah, a bit of sunshine, but it is pretty chilly, at least at this hour, and we will be warming up as we go throughout the day, but we zoom in here to Gettysburg, where right now it is a cool one. We're at 40 degrees right now in Gettysburg. Feels a little bit cooler than that. But we're seeing that dry conditions that we've been seeing the past couple of days, and that's what's been kind of enhancing that fire risk, at least, for the wildfires. And today, it's no different. Still seeing the dry weather, but the difference from today versus the past couple of days is we're seeing calmer winds, which is nice to see finally, as we've been kind of seeing these breezy conditions the past couple of days. Right now, across the rest of the region, seeing temperatures in the low 40s at this time, starting to warm up, seeing the mid-40s here in Coatesville and Chester County, and everybody will be warming up into the lower 50s as we go throughout the rest of today. Your News 8 Storm Team forecast, we've got Lidditz in the background, where today expect to see that filtered sunshine, milder temperatures than what we've been seeing, but still on the cooler side of things. And we will continue to see the cloud, those high clouds that are kind of making that the sun look like you're looking at it through a piece of wax paper. That'll continue to increase as we go throughout the rest of the afternoon and into the evening hours. Looks like a high temperature today around 52 degrees. Now tonight we have a system that will be on the approach, and yes, it could bring just a little bit of rainfall here to portions of the Susquehanna Valley, but mainly for folks living to the south and to the east. So Lancaster County, Chester County, maybe seeing some light rain as we go through the overnight hours, and it'll be a cool rain, chilly temperatures around 36 degrees. And then as we head into tomorrow, hanging on to the chance for some showers during the morning, but then we'll be clearing out during the afternoon as that system exits out of our region, and it will be replaced with some breezy and chilly temperatures for the afternoon. But before around maybe the late afternoon hours, looks like we have a shot at getting close to 60 degrees tomorrow, so a little bit more sunshine during the afternoon, and then cooler temperatures as we go into the evening hours. But tonight, if you're heading to the Harrisburg Senators, they have their opening day going on. The 7 o'clock is the first pitch, and for what you can expect in weather conditions, looks like mostly cloudy skies and temperature around 46 degrees, so it will be a cool one. And there are fireworks after the game, and we do have a little bit of rain in the forecast, but I think it will hold off until we go into the overnight hours. But on Super Doppler 8 radar, you can already start to see some of these high clouds moving into the northeast ahead of our storm system that's developing down to our southwest. In fact, near Atlanta, it's a pretty wet one. In fact, you can see the spin in the atmosphere just a little bit farther to the west around the Memphis area. That is the center of low pressure. All of this precipitation will be moving to the northeast as we go through time. So here's what Predictor shows as we go through the rest of the afternoon, keeping the clouds in the forecast and as we go into this evening, but holding off the rain at least until we go through the overnight hours. But you can see really the southeastern counties are at risk for seeing this storm before it moves off of the coast to the northeast. But breezy conditions, cooler conditions on the backside of the system as we go into Friday morning and into Friday afternoon. But Saturday morning, high pressure moves over the top of us and slides off the coast before another system approaches with milder air in the forecast. So again, as we head throughout the rest of today, 52 degrees, milder, and then we warm up into the upper 50s as we head throughout the rest of the week and into the weekend. And Susan, look at these temperatures in the 60s as we go into Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday with the chance for some showers as well. You know what they say, April showers, they bring May flowers, right?
All right, that's a good thing.
Yeah, absolutely.
And a good night for baseball tonight.
It should be.
All right, thanks, Matt.